Well, in Middle Tennessee, three people are dead after a crash in Putnam County. Two of them are children. 11 others are injured. Police say the crash happened Saturday on I-40 East. Tennessee Highway Patrol says the crash is still under investigation.